Hello everyone, welcome back to Armored Core 6. What do we have going on here? We have two missions that we could probably do real quick, and then hopefully it'll open up a story. Hopefully. We did all the training stuff. Let's see what we have for weapons and whatnot. Oh, that was the rifle thing? Charge weapon? I didn't mind that. We'll stick with that. And then we have our rockets. We have no expansion. Do we? Oh, this is generator and stuff. There is no expansion to get. Oh yeah, we're broke. Right. Well, let's just do this one then and jump into it. As you pay me. Right?
Now they're like, asking for you by name. Keep building your rep.
Long as you give me money. The loading mesh. The loading screen of doom. It's been a little bit since I got to play this.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport choppers.
Shit, I'm getting fucked up.
Corporation. Confirmed. Target destroyed.
Right, where's the other
on
one
to the next targets.
Anybody else? How many more of these are there exactly? A few.
Oh,
that was a mistake.
Looks like they've got a Baus tetrapod. It's a cut above the other MTs. Ignore it. Focus on the mission.
It's gone.
EP,
ow.
50%.
Oh, you can shoot through that. That hurt a lot. That thing hurt a whole lot. Yeah, repair costs definitely kind of fucked me on that. Mission of sorts. Part shop. Bye. Do I want another? Need anything else? Maybe not. Just go into it, see what happens. See if we can't just destroy this AC real quick and.
Got a job for you, 621. It's an open call from the Archibus Group.
To all independent mercenaries, this request comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. Dafeng, one of our adversaries allied with Balaam, has introduced a new tester AC. It's a sample model from an external architect, featuring extensive assembly optimizations.
Oh.
In the hands of an experienced pilot, it will pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request. Intercept delivery of the tester AC and destroy it. Archivist Group looks forward to news of your success.
I can do this.
Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Maybe. Probably gonna get my ass kicked, but, you know.
The target may be a product sample, but it's still an AC. Stay sharp, 621.
As long as it's the only thing I have to fight, and I don't get my ass kicked by missiles and shit, because I keep ignoring them, we'll be fine. Won't be a problem. It'll be okay. Kinda, maybe. We'll see.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission.
Okay.
We've got a read on the target. Now's the time, 621.
Let us go say hi to it. Miss.
One repair kit remaining.
Got it. Kid. That was way easier than the last one. That was kind of a super easy mission. I did use two med kits though. But I got decent money out of it. So not too bad. You tell me to mess with? Because you're the handler? That's what you do? That's 190,000. That's 200 and... Oh, now we have money. Okay. Weaponized mining ship Strider. That sounds like it's going to be... It looks like it's going to be a big target. Okay, so... I feel like I'm being set up for failure. Like, is there a... I just hit my microphone. Is there a... Like... Ah! Yeah, there we go. Target tracking. I see. So that's a lot of blue with a little bit of... A little bit of red there. But it doesn't reach max. Legs are pricier than shit. Those are 100% our Gundam legs. Boost defenses. This does just speed boost, I guess. And that's the generator. Huh. I'm gonna have a bazooka. Do I like being physical? Like, there is a pistol. I could have a pistol. It lowers my weight a lot. Boosts speed. And everything. A lot of blue for having this. Damage output, not so great. So I don't know if that's a good thing. We'll have to tinker with some of that here eventually. For right now, let's do this one and see what happens. I don't know if you heard that, but it hurt.
You're joining an operation planned by Balaam HQ. Check the briefing.
You mutta.
Heard the good news from Walter, did ya? Good. Sit your ass down and listen. Balaam's moving in on the Gallia Dam Complex, one of the Liberation Front's bases. The objective is to destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the Red Guns, Gun 4 Volta and Gun 5 Iguazu. You? You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available.
That's my favorite
Gun
number.
Gun 13, sound off! Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
That's the best number. Let's do it. Let's see what happens. Worst case scenario, Gun, you know, 13. We only get destroyed.
I'll stick with 621. Don't let the Red Guns teach you bad manners.
Oh, the loading screens are terrible. Oh, well, maybe not. Activating combat mode. Oh, you have tank legs. I want those. I like tank legs.
Great. An independent bird. It's the wise guy who decided the red gun should be taking care of some freelancers.
Who gives a shit? We'll handle this mission ourselves.
Yeah, you'll handle it.
One target destroyed.
Sure.
But no one even told you why we're here.
Nobody cares.
The real red guns are gonna go climb the wall. This is just target practice.
This is kind of hectic and I like it. Down there.
Two generators to go. Keep moving, 621.
Hope you're enjoying the field trip, kid. Don't wet your pants now.
Does this guy ever shut up?
Gunfire! No luck for the sewing club, I see. That attitude won't get you far on Rubicon. Book the pilot better than you sew.
Shit. Easy peasy. Dealt with. Where's the other ally? Up there somewhere? Way the fuck over there. Jesus Christ, kid. I gotta get it? I can get it.
One more target remaining, 621.
Okay. You hurt? You down? Do I need to come give you a head pat? Back rub? Gotcha, bitch. Aha.
Father Dovian, I've found you.
Father Dovian.
Enemy AC destroyed.
Gun 13. Guess you're not just tagging along anymore. Now hurry up and destroy that stinking old dam. We've got a job to do here.
Quit yelling at me.
Looks like we got competition.
Let me go shoot this guy.
So.
Let me shoot that one. Let me shoot that one. Oh, sadness. You know, 3v1, that wasn't a fair fight. I like those odds when they're not stacked against me like that.
You were the only warm body they could find. The red guns are going to be first over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines.
I'm gonna end up killing you, aren't I? Emblem acquired. Alright. Thanks. Oh, I have money. I have money. Do I like the one I have? I feel like I like the one I have. Oh, that's the shield, right? I don't want the shield. Oh, I still can't afford the certain bot. Oh, that is a fucking big bitch. So that's defense, a little bit. Down and boost, up and wait and E and load. I literally can toggle a display that tells me things. So explosion defense is down a few points, but other defenses are up quite a bit on that. Like, this is just fast, right? Yeah. Like, the weight goes down, but my speed goes up. Yeah, it'd be a fast boy. And that is your standard square. Yeah, look at dome legs. Everything is blue on the left side. That's also for speed, I'm assuming. I mean, I don't see why not. Let's buy some new arms. My speed goes down, but I'm not at max limit for anything. So let's, yeah, we'll buy some arms. Maybe some legs. Buy these legs. Yeah, buy these legs. And we can buy one head. Why is that so bad? Oh, it's super light. Okay. Shit. Do I get better boosters maybe then? Yeah. Let's assemble. Yeah, my boost speed goes down. But let's do it. And then for legs. I have those. Should be fine, right? Right? Should be okay. I think it'll be okay. I can also replay missions just to get money. What's a battle log? Battle lock for. I don't get it. How do you check the battle logs? Does it tell ya? I don't think so. Nope, not it. Oh, that's camera stuff. Okay. No. The fuck? It doesn't tell you, like, battle log stuff. It's whatever. I'll figure it out later. But for now, we're going to leave this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, all the good stuff. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.